special visitor has arrived in town, and lucky us, she made time to come to our studios to say hi. You might recognise Zoe Ventoura as one of the stars of GWN7's Packed to the Rafters. When her character on Rafters died, an incredible 2.4 million people were watching. Since then, Zoe has starred in Wild Boys. Tonight she's in town as the face of Smales Jewellers. We'll join her at the red carpet event tonight, and we'll have that for you tomorrow.